So okay, they can do that themselves. So that's a fused leads in place. So next is the cavalry.
Sail for home.
How many's he got? My God.
Sail for home.
Oh, here we go. He's actually responding.
Reverse course. Withdraw! Withdraw!
By the left! March!
So that will be the cavalry. Oh, the extra. So that's 2 6-pound horse artillery up in Scotland finished. And also 9-pound of foot. We've got the 4 more merchants and the line infantry. So that's, yeah, that's them. They're destined for there. Let me click on it. Got the 2 white dragoons. Prefer heavy dragoons myself, but you know, have to go with what you've got. I've got the. Is that for there? Is that for here? Alright, right, so if I click on there. Alright, so your light dragoons will be coming up here. Yeah, there we go. Right.
Orders? Aye, sir.
Yeah, so my trail will take a little bit of a hit there. While... not really, it's 35,164 still. Oh, there we go, it's Austrian Empire. So I've got 1,030. So only if that just displays once. Just tells you it's 1,030, at which point you get the bonus and it stops giving you the extra, you know. If only you get that once. That's what it seems to be, unless of course those are the pots. I didn't see them being blockaded, so I can't see that being a reason for them to have lost their bonus. They had 3 or 4 lots of bonuses there. I'll leave that one to London. Because if they're going to come around here, they'll reach there faster than they can reach here. So I'll do the next ones down.
Aye, aye, sir.
So that's the third. Second one.
Aye, aye, sir.
And then we've got... come on. Not quite, but the red line isn't quite as long as it was and coming down to here. They don't need artillery. No, they've got all those. Imagine I wanted 2 units of each. Well, that's fun.
March!
So artillery goes down to Manchester. So we'd have 1 more, and we should have the full 10. Obviously, I won't check that one yet because it hasn't arrived yet.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, so that's 1 more. It should give me 10. I think that's a maximum you can actually have, 2340. It's not as high as it was with the merchants. That's 3,276, but that's cotton. Yeah, that's because it's, yeah. Tobacco's gone down in price, hasn't it? More tobacco and furs. I think that's about the optimal you can have is 10 Indiamen. You'd have to have more merchants to make up the same amount, but obviously they don't cost as much upkeep as the Indiamen. So need one more, which has been... Yeah, so that's one. I'll wait to finish those up to the north and then I'll recruit more merchants, or queue more merchants up. Once I know that they're in place. It's not been finished yet. No, it has been finished. I don't think I need any more heavy stuff. 32 gun, 38 gun, got the Razy. It's a lot of money to upkeep, but that's not, it's 202. So that's not as much as land artillery, which is a bit weird. It's got a downsight more guns. It's got twice as many guns. I mean, as far as it's got 20, it should, each artillery unit should have. It's only got four guns. Yeah, it's 214. Not much sense here. Navy should cost a fair bit more than that. It's got several times the guns and the men. Right, so nothing else to do here. Still growing at the same rate. Income is 3,219. War weariness. What war weariness? They've never. So we've got one war weariness right now. All right, it's defeats. And they're attacking nations that are your friends. They're not my friends, but I know what you mean. Otherwise, they'll object to you attacking allies, which is pretty obvious. You can't really attack allies. And once again, he's sort of has he disbanded those units? Because they seem to have disappeared pretty quickly. He hasn't garrisoned the.
Where to, Captain? Douse the decks!
It's weird. He's not disbanded them, has he? Well, he's got... just another unit by the look of it. To the docks at Gibraltar. So he's garrisoning Gibraltar. By the docks. By reducing his garrison at Gibraltar, the actual town itself. It's weird. He's got a full intact, well, not a full intact stack. Almost two thirds of a full stack. And that's a different general than attacked me at Gibraltar. Weird. .25 population growth. It's gone at 60. He hasn't exempted this region though. Although, then again, you don't know. Well, the lower classes don't like the, occupying army. So I need to get down there in the next couple of, well, obviously I can't, it's winter. But say night, it's actually quite nice and warm here. We're near the equator. So. That's all I can do for now. Just try and convert in those trade lines over to Indiaman. Build up an army. These units need to get into there, don't they? Yeah, that's pretty much. Got one more time before mass mobilisation is finished and I can start building a drill skill. But I do need to concentrate on, once I've got that, I'm going to concentrate on industry. Got joint stock companies, which by itself adds quite a lot. Plus 10 per town wealth will help to in all regions. Minus 10% cost to construct industrial buildings, so that would be actually quite handy. Plate wise, mass production, definitely. So minus 4% for both land and naval units. And a steam engine, obviously I need steam engine, so I think I'll do the steam engine. Then I can build the steam powered factory, which gives me quite a few bonuses. Though I can't, plus 1000 to region metal breaking. These are the key parts because they point to here, so that means I can actually steam-powered steam dry dock, steam-powered factory, and steam-pumped iron mine. And this one's also pretty important, trade unions, because then I can build the Court of Appeals, which again gives you plenty of bonuses. Then I can, once I've got these buildings, I can then concentrate on the other things that they give you. I don't think I'm going to do the whole lot, but I'm definitely going to do that. I definitely need to build that. Definitely need to do that, but that's 3.5 months. It's not, it's two. Yeah, this is 3.5 months. But we've got winter to get through anyway, so. That's not too bad. Okay, so that's the end of early January 1799. So it's a new year. 123,734 in funds. I've got one more term before mass mobilisation is finished, and I'll choose one of the other leading sort of techs there. Let me build the next version, the next sort of buildings. I can't build up these armies. Okay, so that's the end of early January 1799.
Hail for the horizon!
Oh, I saw that.
Forward for proud and country!
So they went off towards the east. It's got mass mobilisation done, so that's good. I'm not gonna. Well, I mean, I'll sort that out. So, spy network is established at Percival by Percival Slaughter. I actually wanted him to. Oh, good grief! I forgot about him, didn't I? So that's why has it turned purple? Oh, King of Prussia. So Prussia's actually pushing through. Man, yeah, he's got not, he hasn't got much left though. What has he got here? Don't actually know. Well, it's definitely his army though. But he's got his general stood outside with only 2 units to back him up. Gerd von Scharnhorst. It does seem a little bit strange that why would try? Oh, there again, that's France, isn't it? That's French region capital. That was controlled by France. So they have Kingdom of Prussia there. So they've captured that industrial centre. Monster, and have captured Gleaves. There's no building there, so where are all the French forces? Like I said, I mean, without enough ranks, you can't really keep an eye on what's going on. So something's on fire down there. Not Kingdom of Italy. Mm-mm. I don't think he can move now. Explain exactly where to actually deploy him so he can keep an eye on what's going on. So I've got Strasbourg there, which is French. Metz, which is a gunsmith. So I want to keep an eye on what's going on further east.
Discretion is assured.
So I'll send him to there for now.
Ready.
Oh, so that's the two.
Forward!
The two cavalry units. That accelerates along
any
a little bit.
Any further orders, Your Majesty? Forward!
That's the two fuselings and the. Did I really construct that just then? No, I didn't. So that's the line infantry and the two fuselings. So that's the infantry done.
Ready for orders.
There's the artillery.
Forward! March!
So these just need. Yeah.
Make ready!
Light your guns and that's it, they're finished.
Forward! March! Any further orders?
So that's all but one. But one slot taken up. That's a 10, well, I think it's 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What the hell is going on? Have I got 11? Ah, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hang on a minute, I'm counting them all. Why has he put those there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What are you doing? So that's 10. Plus the 2 for his Leon units. So that's okay. My 10% ship repair, because he's a carpenter. One who keeps a ship afloat rarely wants 4 friends at sea. Well, that's pretty obvious. Not going to drown, are they? Minus 10% to ship repair rate during naval battles. Wait a minute. Minus 10% to ship repair rate. That means it's repairing slower. Minus 10% to ship repair. I think it means minus 10% to the time that it takes to repair. Weird, that's a bit funny word in that. What's in the man? And I've already used, I've already moved those, so that's not a problem. Current up routes. That's what we place the Grand Opera House. A great museum. So I've got the drill skill. So I've got conscript infantry tactics, field ambulances, grand battery. But we can already, I know we can. So a carcass shot, we've got rifles if we had the tech. British 95th rifles as well. Picture ideas. Royal British Marines, nice. So we'll have that. Definitely. Still 2, 4, 6, 8. So that's 4 months. I think that's done, isn't it? That's all the fuse. I can't have fuse leads in this unit. If I give Welling, if I give Wellington a stack of his own, which I think he probably would want one. I'm going to bother with horse artillery. I'm going to give him 4 units of 9 pounders. That gives him a decent kick. Decent bit of firepower, unlike the others, which are pretty much sort of attempting to be all rounders. Just want Wellington to go in there with heavy artillery. Well, it's heavy, so I can actually make myself. So they're all ready. I'd rather have heavy cavalry though. Unfortunately, I can't actually recruit any heavy cavalry. I can't have King's General each, I only have 2 of those. So I think I may. It's very finicky, this, the map itself. So what do I get? An extra 9 pound a foot artillery unit. We'll go with Scottish Highland Light Infantry. Light Infantry. Men, 160 upkeep, 70, 51 range, 320, can skirmish, can hide in woodlands, long grass and in buildings, pass seldom, which means all the time they're walking. Ah, these men use every fold of the land to conceal the route of their march, and they're harder to spot on the campaign map. They've got good stamina and resistant to cold fatigue. but they can't place stakes. So protect their position, so. I don't really know if I want to have those. So 10 units of those, they specialise in. That's weird, because they should specialise in. We sent some of our own shocks. Safety ammunition. Basically, they just charge bonus is 17, so they're pretty good at melee. Especially defending. Charge bonus, defense is 8. Rally is 7. 214 cost. Be an idea to get something like that, but I'll go with the King's German Legion Foot. Just pelt sort of boost. Because they're, well, they're not exactly elite, but they are pretty specialist. Hiding woodland, resistant to some to morale, so they resist morale attack, so morale shock. 30, 30, 60, 12, 12. They don't get the same sort of bonuses here, but. A good solid dependable line infantry. So we'll grab one of those for that. One of those for that. Which means that should have a single. Yeah, so I've got a slot there for as well. So that's 3 out of the possible 4. Don't know where they're coming from. I don't much bloody care. So, grand battery for the next. Fire inch howitzer. What does the fire inch howitzer give me? 550, but to send shells over the top of defences, which would be quite useful for attacking fortifications and other sort of, well, not just star forts, but anything that's where they're fortified in, like trenches and things like that. Morale's only 3. Oh my god, that's not very good, is it? Slow moving. Because I can't move by horses, are we? Right. So that's them done. That's that one. That's these. Trying to start building Arthur Wellesley's. So I'll move those out here.
Forwards! March!
Can't have done. Perhaps I meant to, I didn't actually do it. Right, so I want to go with 9 pounder foot artillery. I'm going to get 4 of those, just to start with. I'm probably going to opt for giving him some heavy cavalry. I'm going to get 2 of those, and I don't have any heavy cavalry in my own yet, so that's. I've got one more unit of those I can get. I'll probably go with line infantry, but not as many. Well, probably. So I can't get any more fusiliers. The accuracy is 43. I might as well grab these while I can. I'll grab the. Well, the general's already got, like, he's already got every heavy cavalry with him when you first recruit, so I'll just do the one heavy cavalry. King's German Legion Dragoons. That's heavy cavalry. That gives me one more that I can recruit if I want to. Right. So I've got one more.
Yes, Your Majesty. Aye, sir.
To reach the docks for these northern trade lanes. What's the second one?
Aye, aye, sir.
Third one. And the last one. Come on, come on, come on, move, 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 move. Where the devil? They're coming up now, eh? Still not as much as it was. I think those trade commodities have come down even more now. That's 14,400. That's not added anything at all, really. 2595. I think that's it. 3460. So cotton's quite good. I think something else has come down in price. No, ivory's come up in price. Yeah, but that's come down in price. Sugar. So spices and ivory have gone up. Cotton's come down. Coffee's at 22. Fares are only 18. Tea's at 21. Wasn't it being out? No, so I was wrong. So somehow, the bonuses have been cancelled on some of these. So they must have had the port or ports blockade. I think it's came with Prussia. There's Russia definitely was giving me a bonus, and that's disappeared. And now I've not messed around with the actual trade. So yeah, never mind. So that's all of them done. That's all the northern routes done now.
Where to, Captain?
Yeah, 10, but there's nothing protecting them. So I do need to assign at least a couple of frigates to protect these.
Orders, Captain! Ready for action!
What's the one about to arrive? So I've got these two just here. 230. Oh, I don't want to move those. I want them to stay there because they can keep an eye. What's going on there? Move them north a little bit.
Yes, Captain. Ship's orders!
Just so they can keep an eye. Something else could still sneak past there though. So we've got
ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain.
You've got Hibernia and Victory. Both in the same fleet, that's a bit weird. I've got 4-4. I don't know if that. Is that something to do with the fact I've only got so many docks? I only have three admiral. I've only got three here. But I can't recruit him because it's weird. Why can I not recruit him? Any of these? That's weird. Why can I not recruit them?
Where to, Captain?
No, so I'm 404. I'm thinking it's because I've only got so many. Let's just take a look. I've got no way of actually seeing whether. No. Does this add any. Right, improves export capacity, plus 5 trade. The cost just needs 2. Only sort of bonuses for wealth. Enables recruitment and replenishment of. But nothing about. No, there's nothing about. Nothing about admirals. I wonder if it's something to do with the tech tree, but. No. There's nothing but admiralties here. I can't change that. I don't want to click on that because it'll probably cancel the build. Oh, well, never mind. So that's those done. So now I need to replace these with Indian men as well.
Yes, Your Majesty.
105 cotton again. I've got a really easy, well, the India there. Got one Indian, so I need, well, I need 9 more, don't I? So I need 9 more. 2 here. I'll click away from it, so it's messing around. 2 more there. Missed. No, oh, good grief. Oh. Right. Oh, he's. So they're going off to the east. They just sort of Navarra, Pamplona, Navarra. Well, they're heading off to attack one of my allies. Bit of a hard job because I've got quite a bit of a slog there. So I've got Kingdom of Sardinia. At peace. Kingdom of Sardinia, it's only a minor power. Can't show the pots in the home region out full capacity. They're indifferent towards my. Indifferent, but they are friendly. They're going slightly greenish, aren't they, towards Spain. $122,065 in funds. Trade partnership with Italian Republic, French Empire, and Austria. That's a bit weird. Listen to your pause with patience and good attention. Become protectorate. I thought that was a present state gift. 10,000. There we go, very friendly. Your most generous gift will surely touch my monarch's heart, as well your friendship, so it's more likely to sort of push them over to me. I'm very friendly now, but I'm indifferent. So my public's opinion is indifferent towards them. They're not hostile. See, they're only unfriendly towards me. Weird, that, isn't it? They're at war with me, and yet they're only unfriendly. Got Sicily, what's here? Allied with them, but I'm not trading with them. But they're not blockaded. So Grand Duchy of Oldenburg. They're pretty much trade partners with Batavia and France again, but they're friendly towards me. What's some bigger hostile at war? So it's called fairly unfriendly, but they're still at war with me, but they're unfriendly. It's a bit weird. Alright. I don't know why the Ottomans turned hostile towards me. Is not respected. Your so-called friendship plus 60. War is minus 150. Tell you what, I'm going to try and buy you out. Present state gift. I'm going to show his greatness status until, because I want his trade. Also weakens the French and the Spanish. But I mean, this is huge. I mean, look at this area. If he's got to sort of protect himself, if France and Spain have to protect them, and their allies have to protect themselves from the Ottoman Empire, that means that I get less trouble. That's a theory, anyway. Box safe for peace. No, we are not the wives of desert goat herds who can be bought with a handful of shiny trinkets. You sure about that? 102,000. Request peace. I can't present a state gift. Why is that then? Offer payment. Pay once. Same amount, so it'd be, that's weird, Dan. You can't actually. No. Let's go there. 100 quid, no. Go with 10,000. We're giving 10,000. Oh, there we go. Peace treaty signed, so a peace treaty has been signed between this nation and your own, so the Ottoman Empire is now. Do not presume that this agreement has dampened down the fires of our dislike for your nation, good sir. Well, that's funny, you're very friendly towards me. Very friendly. I still can't get a trade agreement because he's got too many people trading with him. Yeah, he's got four. Spain, Russia, Prussia. So he's got two of my allies and the two main. Yeah, he's allied with the French Empire. Brick alliances. Big alliances. My offer. Another 10 smackaroons. Just click that. Don't want to go too far. I've only got 92,000 left. I'll be broke before long. Yeah, right. No, not demand, offer. Oh, He's broken his alliance with France. That's all, just with France, but he's... No, he's broke all of them. Well, obviously, you break alliance with France, that's right, I see, so it's their allies. Excellent. So he's no longer... It's a bit weird, that. I mean, why is it... Oh, I suppose it's because the next... Yeah, it's a slight delay. As to whether it registers where it's friendly towards me now. Yeah, there we go, minus 30, war and all that sort of stuff, which obviously they're not at war now. So this isn't actually sort of... So United Kingdom, Hungary, Poland, so they're very friendly towards me. Don't seem to register that I don't like them. That's weird. Well, that's stuck a rather large sort of spanner in the French Empire's cogworks machinery.
Aye, sir. Action stations make ready for battle. Where to, Captain?
I'm carrying doing this, harassing him everywhere I can.
Ready for action! Clear decks for battle!
Where I can, we're currently harassing him. If you're building those pretty fast.
My country! For honour! And for the prize!
12 pounders though. I can't recruit anything less, anything more than 9 pounders. I think that's all I can do. Just be trying to. Just, that's good though. I broke the Ottoman alliance with France, so that's. Can't trade with them yet, but you know. So I do need some frigates placing up there to the north. But I've got some more. I can always build some more, I suppose, but... It's got a 38 gun 5th rate. So I'll build 4 more. So the first 2 will be out in 3 turns, and the next 3 turns after that. That'll be it though, as far as Navy's concerned. For now. I am going to bring these back though.
Fleet ready.
I can't get rid of him. I have to scupper the ship to get rid of him now. And I can't get rid of one on the 3rd rate either, which is now blockading the Spanish dockyard down there.
Aye, sir.
So we've got 122. Got the 222 over first rate. 2 first rates. And I need to go on 3rd rate. So that's a heavy 3rd, that's an overgun 3rd rate then. Standard 3rd rate is about 64 to 74 guns. Take gun, 80 gun, 74, 64. Got the Razy. I'll build another Razy. don't think I need to concentrate on the Navy for the time being. I've got plenty of ships now. Got enough heavy. I've got enough heavy guns. Heavy gunned ships.
At your service.
So he's going down there. We've got the. We've got the pushings there. Closing in. I say I've got a lack of rakes right now, but it's still early. It's only the start of the second year, so I've got a long way to go. Long way to go. Right. So let's sort this out. So I'll go with a steam engine, and that'll let me build a steam-powered factory. And then I'll switch over here. A trade union so I can build the Court of Appeals. Once that drill school's finished, probably do conscript infantry tactics. That'll let me build the military academy. Then I can fill these in once I've got these buildings. But industry's still quite important. So right, so I've got 6 turns, that's 3 months. Alright, I'm building that, aren't I? Yep, so the drill skill's there. Drill skill there, so I didn't start. I should have done. That is a Court of Appeals. Can I actually change? Yeah, I could do a drill skill there, I could do a great arsenal there. The thing is, they don't give you much in the way of bonus when it comes to, sort of, yeah, there's no money bonuses. The things that give you money bonuses is the magistrates, and it's that particular construction line. Grand Opera's doesn't give you much. Plus 12 per turn. To town wealth in the region. Great arsenal? No. Just £9 a foot artillery. Yeah, it's not really worth it. It's not worth messing around. So I'll have to wait until trade units have been unlocked, then I can build a Court of Appeals there. Right. I think that's it for that turn. A bit sort of exploring around the map and I broke the Ottomans' alliance with France though, and its allies, and their trade as well. Did I? No, it was allied, wasn't it? Yeah, that's right. I bought them, sort of got a peace treaty, and then pushed them into breaking their alliance. So next is their trade. Try and break their trade. The trade deals with the French, especially. So I can get some trade out of them myself. Okay, so that's the end of late January 1799. Got the wrong year then. So that's the end of late January 1799. Got 74,801 funds. I just spent quite a fair bit, so that's not really sort of a reflection on the loss of trade or anything like that. Trade's still going up. Okay, so that's the end of late January 1799.